Auckland, New Zealand's largest city with a population of over 500,000. Mangere International Airport, an Air New Zealand DC-8 lands. And from it steps lovely Barbara Petzl, Miss Wool of America, 1966. Winner of a contest promoted by the American Sheep Producers Council, she is met by Mr. Oliver Dillon, Director of Trade Promotion for the New Zealand Wool Board. Barbara has come to this country, way down under, on a goodwill mission to the New Zealand sheep farmer and to promote Woolmark, the international symbol of pure wool quality goods. As she travels around the country wearing the beautiful all-wool wardrobe won with her title, she sees herself again and again in the windows of shops where she is to appear. Wellington, the country's capital. In between engagements, Miss Wool tries out the city's cable car. Down the hill and into the city, and on to a visit to New Zealand's Prime Minister, the Right Honourable Keith Holyoake. Brief time to see the sights and meet the people, sandwiched into a heavy schedule. To Rotorua for a guided tour through New Zealand's thermal tourist attraction and a close look at traditional Maori art. From the old to the new, and a call on New Zealand's most famous children, the Lawson Quintuplets. From the North Island over to the South Island and to Queenstown. Here, high above one of the country's most popular resorts, Miss Wool looks out over Lake Wakatipu to where the Remarkables, snowless in the summer, rise in the distance. From here, it's not too far to one of the country's oldest sheep stations, Mount Peel, owned by Mr. Jack Ackland, leader of the nation's Wool Growers Federation. Here, the young university student from Cedar Rapids, Iowa, gets a look at New Zealand wool in the raw. Way of drafting sheep for pleasure as well as for profit. New Zealand is the world's third largest grower of wool and the second biggest exporter. There are 60 million sheep in the country, about 25 for each New Zealander. On the high mountain plateaus, finer bred wools of the merino type are grown, while from the lush green hills and plains comes the wool for beautiful carpets, snappy tweeds and cuddly knitteds. wool mark, the symbol of pure virgin wool, is a link between two countries. In her 6-week stay in New Zealand, one of the world's greatest wool-growing lands, America's Miss Wool has helped promote and demonstrate the quality of wool in the fashion world.